What can I do for you?
If there were a member of the crew whose needs weren't being met, would you want to know about it?
Of course. Who cares? Do you and Neelix feel that your needs are being ignored?
Of course not. We're very happy here. I'm referring to the doctor.
The doctor?
I don't understand why people treat him the way they do.
How do people treat him?
As though he doesn't exist. They talk about him while he's standing right there. They ignore him, they insult him.
Well, as a matter of fact, I've been hearing the other side of the coin. Many of the crew have complained that the doctor is brusque, even rude, that he lacks any bedside manner. We've been talking about reprogramming him.
You can do that? It doesn't seem right.
Kez, he's only a hologram.
He's your medical officer. He's alive.
No, he's not.
He's self-aware. He's communicative. He has the ability to learn.
Because he's been programmed to do that.
So because he's a hologram, he doesn't have to be treated with respect or any consideration at all?
Very well. I'll look into it.
Thank you, Captain.